This video will show you how to get started with Memos in NVivo. Memos are the perfect place for you to take any notes, record your thoughts and feelings, and manage project progress. They're also an essential way you can communicate with other researchers if you're working on a collaborative project. You'll find Memos in the Notes area, and you've got the option to create subfolders if you wish. We can see in the Environmental Change Down East sample project a whole range of memos, from notes to do with their thoughts and feelings of codes, analysis of literature, progress reports on the project itself, stuff to do with project administration, and then the personal journals of each of the researchers. If you ever want to create a new memo, all you need to do is right-click and choose New Memo. I'm going to call this one Thoughts About Coding for Barbara's Interview. As soon as I click OK, this note is ready and open for me to start recording my thoughts. I can also put in a timestamp for my notes using Ctrl+Shift+T. With any memo, you have the option to link it to another asset in NVivo. For example, let's go to the data folder, files, and then interviews, and link it to Barbara's interview. Once I've clicked on Barbara's interview, I can right click and choose memo link. I can then choose link to an existing memo. Note, you've also got the option to create a new memo at this point. As soon as I click link to existing memo, I can choose the Thoughts About Coding Barbara's Interview Memo and click OK. I can now see the link is in place, and if I go back to full list view, you'll see there's a handy little chain icon here to show that link is in place. If I ever want to quickly access the linked memo, all I need to do is right click, choose Memo Link, and then open linked memo.